Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, I am going to give few tips for those people who will prepare only one night before exam or one day before exam. Okay, I'll give you few techniques so that you can pass off easily in that exam, though you study only one night before a particular exam or one day before that exam. Okay, let's begin. First tip is study only important chapters. Okay, out of 100%, okay, if you study only 60% of the portion, means only 60% of the portion will have the important questions. Okay, we can eliminate approximately 40% of the portion. Okay, with this 60% of that portion only, we can score very good marks. Okay, out of the whole portion, only important chapters if we study also, we can easily get off 60% of marks. Okay, that is one first technique. Coming to second technique, collect all the notes from your friends or classmates. See, whole year or whole sem we didn't study, so we have only one day or one night left for the examination. In this particular time, it is so precious time. We can't waste time in asking notes for from friends or preparing notes then we can't gather the notes from classmates. So collect all the notes from friends or classmates and keep it ready for preparation. Okay, then that one night and one day is so valuable, so precious, so don't waste time in searching the books or getting the notes from friends. Put all notes ready. Okay, avoid the distractions. Okay, this one day or one night is the chance to pass out the exam. Okay, so that is so precious and important time where you cannot have any distractions in your mind. Okay, just switch off your phone, stay away from distractions, and prepare your mind to study well at least that one day. Okay, so avoid all distractions. Next tip is create shortcuts. Okay, coming to few important answers or coming to mathematics chemistry, physics, these kind of subjects, there will be shortcuts. Like if you have 10 points, 10 side headings, instead of remembering all the 10 side headings, just remember one word from one side heading, so that instead of remembering whole sentences, whole side headings, that when we remember just that word, the shortcut word, we can remember whole side heading. Okay, instead of wasting the time in memorizing whole sentence or whole side heading, just create that kind of shortcuts which you can remember so fast and early in examination. Okay, so always create shortcuts so that you can remember fast, you can memorize fast. Okay, next is find quiet and peaceful place to study. Okay, you prefer the quiet and peaceful place, so please don't sit in the place where you can easily distract yourself. Don't sit in a place where your friends will chit chat, gossip, or you can easily distract. Don't never select in that kind of places. Always sit in a quiet place so that you can concentrate and feel to study, so that you can easily pass off the exam. Okay, next, refer previous papers. Okay, refer at least 4 to 5 previous years papers. Okay, because 60 to 70% of questions will be repeating every year from the previous 4 to 5 papers only. Okay, this is the important tip. Always refer to the previous papers. Okay, next, prioritize. Okay, if you have 5 units, it doesn't mean that all the 5 units are having the same priority. Example, first unit may be so important, second unit may not be important, again fifth unit may be important. So prioritize. So first start preparing these units which are so important, and later if you have time, then prefer unimportant units, but don't start with unimportant units. Okay, next, set alarm frequently, because as we are studying at night, it's our human tendency to feel asleep so soon. Okay, that too, when we catch books first only, we will get off sleep. So set alarm frequently. So every 1 to 2 hours put alarm, so that if you sleep off unknowingly also, by listening to alarm sound, you can wake up. Okay, so set alarm frequently. Next, train your brain to do it. Okay, train your brain to do it means just you know, when we start studying suddenly, or when we start preparing for the first time, our brain will become lazy and we will not study, will not feel to study. So in that time you have to train your brain that you should do it. This is the last chance to pass. So train your brain and make it possible, make it happen. Okay, you need to complete the portion in that one day or one night. Train your brain in such a way. Okay, whatever you train your brain, that will happen. Okay, make your brain ready that you have to sit and complete your portion within one night. Okay, next, don't waste time. Okay, you have only few hours left for the exam, so don't waste time. No distractions, no nothing, only study. And if possible, try to sleep for minimum 3 to 4 hours that night, and remaining hour without wasting time, just study, so that you can easily pass off. Though you study only one night before exams, and you need not give any backlogs for next year or next sem. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. For more such videos, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon which is beside the subscription button to get the notifications from this channel. Thank you so much for watching this video.